Hello, and welcome to the Analog Devices Precision Training video that focuses on precision analog-to-digital converter technology. Today, we will bring you through the AD7606 family of ADCs. The AD7606 is a multi-channel simultaneous sampling data acquisition system based around a successive approximation register, SAR, ADC. The high flexibility of the AD7606 has made it easy to adopt across a range of applications. One example is power line monitoring within substations, where the high input impedance of the ADC enables direct connection to current and voltage transformers. Powered from a single 5-volt supply, the AD7606 is capable of measuring plus or minus 10-volt signals, and has an excellent signal-to-noise ratio, which makes it ideal for applications which need a wide dynamic range, where the measurement of large and small signal amplitudes is important. The AD7606 samples up to 200 kilosamples per second, and has an onboard averaging digital filter enabling improved performance in applications where lower throughput is required. The AD7606B next gen in the family, released in 2019, is pin-to-pin compatible with the AD7606. It offers higher input impedance and runs up to 4 times faster. Some key differences between the original and the AD7606B include additional plus-minus 2.5-volt input range, phase gain and offset calibration, as well as enhanced diagnostic feature set, enabling a more flexible, robust measurement solution. The year 2020 brought the next generation of the family, the AD7606C-18, the AD7606C-16, 18-bit and 16-bit respectively. These offer even more flexibility through software selectable modes that enable adoption across even more application areas. These devices offer even faster throughput rates, selectable high input bandwidth modes, settling up to 10 times faster, as well as additional input ranges. Thanks for watching. To learn more, please go to any of the AD7606 family product pages on analog.com. Here you will find links to download the AD7606 software tool. For more details on precision ADCs, visit analog.com or follow the link below. For any specific ADC-related questions, please visit our online support community, Engineer Zone.